time as a psychologist, what do you think of this experience? Tell me. Why? There's nothing to worry about. I'm not a freak or something. I just have to analyze the human mind, nothing more than that.
Yes, but what should my friends say when they find out that I'm here? Do you think I'm crazy? I'm insane. I have a psycho mind.
No, you don't have to think so. You see, the psychologist is just a big friend of yours because he listens to your problems.
Friend?
Yes, of course.
My friend?
Because we listen to problems.
Yes, and later you make a diary and write a book about it just in order to get money off the money.
Of course not. Where did you get this shit of things about us from? This is just life.
I've seen your girlfriend teach me.
Your girlfriend? Who is she? Tell me.
She's an Italian girl.
An Italian girl?
Yeah.
And let me refresh my mind. You come from Germany,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
And you stay with an Italian girl?
Yes.
And why that?
And why not?
Usually German Italians aren't really good friends.
This is just a stereotype.
No.
Everyone has.
It's demonstrated that Germans like Italians and love them, but they don't estimate them, and vice versa. Italians don't love Germans, but estimate them.
There are always exceptions. Not everyone is like that.
Like that what?
What you said?
No, I can't believe it. Tell me about this story. I'm interested. How did you meet her?
And don't know what shall interest you.
I am your psychologist. From this, I can discover many, many things about you.
Okay, well, what do you discover about me when I tell you that I have met your own ex?
Well, for the first time, I discover you're addicted by internet.
You're actually right, really, can I talk to you?
No, that's true, because usually there are many, many people who chat on the net just in order to find a lover.
In fact, I didn't look for a lover.
And what did you do then?
Just looking for Benfield in order to get communication with people from other countries.
From other countries?
Yeah.
Why that? Why are you interested in other countries?
And because I want to learn about other cultures.
Don't you love Germany? Enough?
Hey, why this question? Of course I love Germany.
You're proud of it, right?
Yeah, of course.
And then, who cares about the other countries? I mean, usually this is the German logic.
Yeah, this is a stereotype. We are no Nazis.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do.
You're the exception?
You want stress or what?
No. I'm just saying what many people think all around the world. For the most French people.
That's his stress, but she's French. Just fucking bastards.
Why that? You reason with stereotypes, no?
No. They were the guild of everything.
French
and
people?
Not to forget, they killed the world war.
French people?
Yes, French people.
No, you're wrong.
No, the Austrians killed the world.
The Austrians did.
Yes.
And?
Yes.
Austrians are your little brothers.
Yeah, and? We had to pay war. We had to pay war. What? Oh, I don't bother this. Oh, wonderful.
Hey, don't be so negative.
My God.
I mean, you're part of Germany. Who cares about the opinions of others?
You say it so easily.
It's not easily. It's just a consideration. You know, I'm a great Spanish cook. And so, I mean, to be a psychologist is useful because you can understand really much others' minds. I mean, for example, think of it. In Spain, what people think? That we are just speak Spanish with our S and with just corridas and so on, nothing more.
And?
Yeah. Do you think this is positive?
Don't care.
So, this is the point.
Well, I don't care what. I mean, this is not my opinion of Spanish people, so.
I'll say, okay, let's go on with it. Tell me again about your girlfriend, tell me. So you met her on the net?
Yes.
And?
Yeah, we got in contact with each other with pen pals, writing letters, emails, whatever.
But did you contact her or did she?
She did.
Did she?
Yeah.
It's impossible, I don't believe it.
Why?
Because she's Italian, I told you.
My God.
It's so strange, I mean, an Italian should hate German usually.
It's a past, the past is forgotten.
Do you really think so?
Yeah.
So according to you, we should completely erase the past and so on?
Not erase the past, just to see that the past, people of nowadays are different.
Really?
Yeah.
According to you, this is what?
What what?
I mean, for example, everybody knows that Italians used to wave with their hands.
Yeah.
And this didn't change during the centuries.
I mean, the best part of mind and people in Germany, and both the natives that we are not so native and war and whatever.
Okay, maybe you're right, but I don't think so. So let's go on with the silver. So you fell in love with this girl.
Yes, eh?
How is she? Describe her to me. Give me three adjectives in order to describe her to me.
She's beautiful.
And what are the adjectives? Is she really like that, or is it the impression you get from her when you see her? And did you speak about her with your friends or your parents and so on?
Yeah, sure.
And what did people think about it?
They say it's okay. It's my thing.
Weren't they angry when you told them that?
Why should they be?
Because she's an Italian. She's no German.
We Germans are not even Italian.
But you mix your blood with an Italian.
Yeah.
And?
Many people mix their blood up.
And do you think it's positive?
Why not? So we shall have different cultures, you know, and have our more open-minded brother thing.
So also you mean, I guess you agree with bilingual persons?
Yeah, why not?
Don't you think that to have two mother tongues could be messy for a child?
What should be?
Because sometimes they get the word in one language and then the other one.
Yes, they can correct each other.
And do you think this is a useful attitude? A positive attitude?
It's a completely natural language.